deliver us. Deliver us from evil to thy.